Former friends Lady Gaga and Perez Hilton are waging a feud on Twitter. The pop star and the blogger have exchanged a vicious war of words on the social network, with Lady Gaga accusing Perez of stalking her, while he insists her allegations are lies. Donald Faison and Casey Cobb have welcomed a baby boy. The couple, who married in December of 2012, took to Twitter to announce their happy news. It is the first child for Casey and the fifth for Donald. Drake gave a special performance at Kylie Jenner's Sweet 16 party on Saturday night. The singer was joined by Big Sean as the two entertained Kylie and a number of her famous friends at the AT&T Center in downtown Los Angeles. The Butler topped the weekend box office, coming in at number one with $25 million in ticket sales. The film, which stars Forest Whitaker and Oprah Winfrey, even exceeded the expectations of its producers at the Weinstein Company, becoming their first number one debut since 2009's Inglourious Basterds.